Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Lorrain had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'd walk through hell to bring him back.